The Stones have been living up to their reputation as the world's number one rock group. The only disappointments have been for the press. No hotel sieges, no mass hysteria, and no major scandals. On the Australian tour, the music was to be more important than the headlines.
Go, go the slaves, you bastard! Sex exploit. I mean, I don't have any clothes. I'm not a stripper.